Silverstack offers you a very flexible folder structure creation feature. It is called Path Wildcards, and it allows you to create a unique folder structure in your offload and backup destinations based on clips metadata. For example, start a copy process by clicking on File Backup. Then select the clips you want to copy and click on Continue. Now, choose the copy destination and click on the Path Wildcards button. A Path Editor window will appear. Here, you can select the wildcards. They will create folders named after the actual metadata values of each clip during copy. The available metadata will determine which wildcards you can use. You are able to use a tag only if the described information is available. Also, make sure that the already determined path is not changed or deleted. Let's show a practical example. To create a folder structure with the shooting date metadata, simply drag and drop the tag in the path line. Write a slash to separate different tags in the path, creating different folder levels. Drag and drop scene. Separate the tags with a dash, and then shot to use multiple wildcards for the same folder level. Some wildcards, like shooting date, offer several options. You can choose between those by clicking on the small triangle and selecting one that fits your needs. Once you've finished, click on OK. Finally, click on Backup Clips to start the copy process. You can check the folder structure resulting in the destination disk. As we selected shooting day and then scene and shot, this will be the result. This handy feature will help to prepare your footage in a structured way required in the post-production process. For more information, please visit our knowledge base.